Today I will make two swingarm bags named Black Shadow. I was asked to make a swingarm bag in this style. I changed the way I stitched the gusset, so it will have another type of volume and shape. And I made it a bit larger. I recommend a sturdy 6 to 7 ounces vegtan. I will line the back panel with a 1.5 ounces, 0.6 millimeters, Talyn bag stiffener. I use larger than the pattern pieces of leather when I line them. I will trim the excess later, using the pattern. I make two bags at the same time, one for the right side and the other, for the left side. Talyn makes the leather become more rigid. I line the front panel with 2 ounces, 0.8 millimeters, pigskin. I will line the back panel also with 2 ounces, 0.8 millimeters, pigskin. I use crepe to remove the glue stains. Pressing after gluing is as important as the quality of the glue. I will line the gusset with 2 ounces, 0.8 millimeters, pigskin, only in the middle part. These are the parts of the bag already lined. The gussets are lined only in the middle, so the edges will fold as I want. This is the back panel. I marked with the pattern the half part of the back panel lined with Talyn. Then I positioned the pattern using those signs, so I can draw it in order to trim the excess. This is the front panel. I draw the pattern on the front panel, so I can trim the excess. I will fold the edges of the gusset, so I can stitch easier. I double stitch the first and the last step. This is the system to attaching the bag to the motorcycle. Here I will insert the straps that will be used to attach the bags on the bike, with buckles. I stitch the ears to the gussets, like so. I forgot to punch and stitch them from the beginning. It would have been easier. I continue stitching the gusset. I will stitch this part here. I will close the bags with LOXX. I will line this part of the flap, so I am sure the LOXX has a solid basis to close. The lining with glue has a laminating effect. I position it in the middle of the 20mm diameter hole made previously.
Thank you.
I love how they turned out.